and welcome to Communique. I'm your host Prithvi. Let's take a quick look at this week's news. To keep and not count the cost, St. Aloysius Gonzaga of Feast was celebrated at St. Aloysius College.
The Feast of St. Aloysius Gonzaga was celebrated on 21st June 2017 at Loyola Hall. Reverend Father Melvin Pinto SJ, the Superior at Fatima Retreat House and former Principal of St. Aloysius High School, Mangaluru, was the main celebrant of the Mass, joined by other clergy. Father Melvin Pinto quoted the life story of St. Aloysius Gonzaga and spoke about the importance of the feast. Father spoke about the contributions of St. Aloysius Gonzaga to the college and the principles of the college is based on his beliefs. He narrated many inspiring stories from the life of Aloysius Gonzaga and asked the students to follow the footsteps of St. Aloysius Gonzaga, to share their wealth with others who are in need and the destitute. Thousands of students from Gonzaga School, St. Aloysius High School, PUC and degree attended the festal mass. Aloysius Gonzaga believed in helping the needy. Many of the students offered non-perishable items, which was later donated to various ashrams and old age homes in the city. St. Aloysius PUC choir rendered melodious hymns during the mass.
A large number of Catholics joined together to celebrate this event. And this year, over 3,000 students gathered under one roof was a real treat for those who were present to witness this event. During the Eucharist, praying for all the students of the campus, especially focused on the theme to give and not to count the cost.
A developmental program on women empowerment was organized by the students of 2nd BA Journalism.
Violence against women is rooted in unequal power relationships between men and women in the society. It is a problem of pandemic proportions. Violence against women is a global problem and is not limited to a specific group of women in society. To act against the issues faced by women, Department of Journalism, St. Aloysius College, organized Samvedana, a development program focusing on women issues and violence. The program started off with a keynote speech by Reverend Dr. Melvin Pinto SJ, Vice Principal, Head of Department Journalism. He spoke about how all religion had the same motive of women empowerment. Quoting statistics, he stressed on the role of men in promoting equal society. The chief guest, Professor Hilda Rayappan, founder of Prajna Counseling Center, in her speech, she gave examples of harassment and violence against women and children. She spoke at length about how the men have to play an equal part to promote an equitable society. It was followed by a panel discussion on women's issues and violence, chaired by Dr. Shalini Ayappa, HOD of Psychology Department. The student panelists, Shraddha of 1st BA, Isaac of 2nd BA, and Alicia of 3rd BA, shared their opinions.
Think about the change in the society, to build a better nation and to uplift the young minds, St. Aloysius College inaugurated the Civil Service Examination Coaching Center.
Department of Political Science of St. Aloysius inaugurated Civil Service Examinations Coaching on 22nd June 2017. The chief guest, Dr. K.J. Jagadisha, IAS, Deputy Commissioner of Dakshin Kannada, gave a motivational talk about his experience and obstacles he had to overcome throughout his journey and inspire the young and enthusiastic mind who are on the verge of traveling the same path.
Let us take, I'll say, somebody wants to become an Olympian. Okay, I'm setting a too big target. Okay, national level athlete. IAS is the premier service at the national level. Let me compare, one person wants to become a national level athlete. He wants to go to represent India in Asian Olympics or Olympics.
Dr. M.R. Ravi, KAS, CEO of Zilla Panchayat of Dakshin Kannada, Reverend Father Dinesius Vaz S.J., Rector, St. Aloysius Institutions, Reverend Dr. Praveen Martis S.J., Principal, St. Aloysius, graced the gathering with their presence.
Yoga is the journey of the self, through the self, to the self. To succeed this journey, St. Aloysius College celebrated International Yoga Day.
The International Yoga Day is a wonderful addition to the UN calendar. I commend Narendra Modi and the Government of India for taking this initiative, said the UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon. A total of 22 world records were set during the celebration of International Yoga Day 2017. Recognizing the importance of health, NSS Association of St. Aloysius College celebrated Yoga Day on 21st June. Kushalappa Gowda, the yoga teacher, was the key speaker on this occasion. Registrar of the college was present.
Today, you are the leaders of this institution, but tomorrow you will be the leaders of the nation. Inspired by this, the members of the Students' Council took oath to fulfill their responsibilities.
The inaugural ceremony of Students' Council for the academic year 2017 was convoked at Eric Matthias on 27th June. The young and dynamic elected student leaders participated energetically. The chief guest, Sri J.R. Lobo, spoke about how country needs leaders who are democratic, secular and service-minded. Grab the opportunity you get, he stressed.
I thought there is a lesson from that person. This is the place for you to prepare yourself, to get ready, to get prepared, get the training, to face the life later. It is not only your life, but also a life, a contribution to the society. A nation becomes successful, it is not because of the geographical area. A nation becomes successful because of the number of persons, the able persons which that nation possesses.
Aman Ahmed, President, Hazel Dessa, Vice President, Harita Sudhakaran, Secretary, Ibn Matthew, Joint Secretary, are the elected members of Students' Council 2017.
Need to become servant leaders and serve the society for development of the youth as well as our surroundings. And that was the highlight of this inauguration.
That's all for this week. See you all next time with more campus updates.